just like a talking. How are you feeling?
When the men of God were saying the problem was me, I was really touching the man of God. Because really, I thought the problem was with my husband. Maybe he tried outside the house. That's where he got this problem. So I was very sure that there's no way I will have that problem.
Not here, if that my brother Mr. Paul was having a small house outside. He enjoyed himself outside and come in the house just relaxing. Is it?
Yes,
I mean, you don't understand why I'm asking the question. Can I the situation I'm talking about? Where people inside here in the same situation? Are you getting ahead? This is already a divorce. Am I right? This is already a divorce. How do you feel that after day when you came that particular Sunday and something happened? What happened after the deliverance?
After the deliverance, when you go to the bedroom was gone.
I cannot hear you. Did you hear what he said?
No.
Oh, but you said I didn't know. After 8 years, not 8 months, not 8 days, 8 years, is it? Now, after the deliverance, that same cycle, you left here, is it? Now I went back home. Are you getting it? What happened that same night? I want to hear. I'm putting this down. What happened?
That same Sunday, when he got home, he touched me. And Anna knew this spiritual husband, what was happening in this? Let me tell you. It will direction of the day, and when it starts, it goes. So when I got home after the deliverance, now I was watching the game, I was just thinking that Anna, it was going down. But I was short. And that day I said, no, this is must be a Masalamas.
Who did the Masalamas? Oh, it must be the Masalamas. Who did the Masalamas? Because your husband just came to match, is it? Yeah? You can't match, is it? Your husband came only match this day. Now, who put that Masalamas?
I thought the man of God, because I was thinking that Gamma, this man of God, is pulling us to his church. This, I don't believe it, because we must have us. So that night, I never had an experience at the problem. In the morning, I really said,
cause of divorce. Are you ready there?
to him, my husband, I said, I don't believe this. If this is right, I'm going to buy the man of God a car.
The day that our mother a war went wrong. Because 8 years is not a joke. I was almost giving up, and I was also worried about losing my wife, because 8 years is quite a long time. But my advice now to anyone, any man who's having this kind of problem is that you must not rush to certain areas. You must seek your Creator. Like the middle of God said the other day, when you've got a problem, the solution can only come from your Creator, because He created you, He knows your problem, and again, He can recreate you rather than going to. He even gave the example of if you buy a vehicle, that vehicle is your problem, you must take it to the manufacturer. Don't give it to the street mechanic. You will make it worse. So any management of this problem must seek the face of his Creator, and He will be recreated. Yes, I am now. Thank you.
How we feel as a man, how we feel now, how we feel now.
Before, I really didn't feel like a man. I used to sit alone and ask myself questions. You know, when I looked at other men, I thought, what's happening to me? I really didn't feel like a man. If you have got everything, you've got money, you've got house, you've got car, you've got whatever, got a wife, but you are that weak. You're not trying to feel like a man. And this lady can destroy your soul. I thank God for that. This is your answer.
Thank you. Yes, you have something to say now? You have something to say then? Give me a microphone. Yes.
Just to say thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you very much. One year to come and the medical doctor. And the medical doctor is there. Let us hear from him what he's saying about the case of this.
I need to remember Jesus Christ. My name is Dr. Kabunde. I'm working in the government of Botswana. Yes, a man, his expression is the same, praise the Lord. For you to be called a man, your body has to be under this, praise the Lord. If you are not functioning properly, it would disturb even your spirit. Praise the Lord. Even at the wedding, you can't perform. Why? Because the expression for you to be a man is not can be up. Praise the Lord. Yes, such a problem, when you have it, exactly you can come up to us. But after that, there is no treatment. Praise the Lord. We will do all the investigation to find out what is the cause. But to tell you that this medicine we can give to you and bring it back to get a reaction is not there. Praise the Lord. To see somebody who was not able to get a reaction, to start getting it after it, this is a miracle from God.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.